Grazie, mamma.
Send it to the internet!
Merry Christmas Eve, everybody! As you saw from that clip, Cobra Kai Season 3 is officially coming out. We don't know if it's official yet because, I mean, I'm just as excited as you guys. But Cobra Kai Season 3's release date changed from January 8th to January 1st. This is possibly the best news ever. And I have some news for you guys. As my Christmas Eve gift to you, my TV show review series will start very much soon, as soon as Cobra Kai Season 3 comes out, which is January 1st. I know I said that I review Cobra Kai after I review all the Karate Kid movies. 1, 2, 3, the remake, and yes, I've decided to review 4 as well. Well, not review 4, but I'm gonna see if 4 is good. And I'm gonna pull all the Nostalgia Critic here and make my own script and see if I can, like, you know, do some stuff. I have the creativity to do that, by the way. I already thought of something for the remake. I just, you know, you guys have no idea what I thought of. Like, the remake is not that bad. Because I watched it. That was the first Karate Kid thing I've ever seen. And the remake isn't that bad. And Ralph Macchio even went to the opening night. So you know it's good. But I figure it could be 10 times better with what I've been thinking of. Because, let's just be honest, the remake could have been Karate Kid 5. Ah, now I got you excited. But for now, that's all I can do. And join me in the next video where I'm gonna react to another clip they released for Cobra Kai. They were releasing a lot of clips, so they were it was bound to like have an early release date. People were saying, oh my god, they're releasing so much pictures and information and videos. They're gonna release the show early. And I even thought the same thing. So yeah, so the next video is me reacting to the Cobra Kai clip, and the next video is me reviewing Man of Tai Chi. Thanks for watching.